this is yet another example of what we here at CHR call the fashion movements in IVF. They are driven by obvious commercial interests, and therefore, as a plea both to colleagues and patients, I would only say, be careful. Be careful in jumping on the new fashionable trend of the moment. Educate yourself and be careful.